Hey guys, welcome back to Kathak Tutorials with me. I'm Devesh, and I know it's very difficult right now to go to the classes and learn, so therefore I'm again making another tutorial for you, which is the tutorial number 7. And it's very sad what's happening. I know we all are quarantined and there's nothing much to do, so at least you can all learn Kathak with me. So I'm going to share whatever little information I have for you. This is my initiative, my contribution to all you people. So already there are 6 Kathak lessons on YouTube. This is the 7th one. So whatever little I know about Kathak, I would like to share with all of you. So guys, we're going to start with the footwork. Okay, now this footwork is called Tak Dhin Takit. Tak Dhin Takit. Okay, so very simple. What you have to do is, you have to do Tak Dhin Takit. Right, okay. Can you see my feet? Right, left, on the side, and hit the heel again of the left. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Okay, takita in the end will be takita. Okay, taka dhin takita, taka dhin takita, taka dhin takita, taka dhin takita, taka dhin takita. Keep practicing this and come back. Okay, now we are going to do Taka Dhin Takita. I'm going to do it facing like this. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Taka Dhin Takita, 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 Taka Dhin Takita. Okay, so Taka Dhin, that na, you just have to hit your heel. And takita is like this, okay? Now some people also do taka dhinna, okay? Just on the heel. Now I was doing on the side, which is also correct. This is also correct. Both are fine. A little faster. 1, 2, 3, 4. Taka dhinna takita, 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 dhinna takita, taka dhinna takita. So now I'm going to teach you something called baat. Baat means distribution, baatna, to distribute. It shows how you have distributed the beats of a taal rhythmically, okay? Now this is very good exercise for the beginners, and I had learned, I think 11, 12 years back when I started learning Kathak. And I kind of learned this, of course I learned it from Shama Bhateji. And yes, so this is what I'm going to teach you, but you know, we will do it in Drutalay. But if you do it fast in Adgun, for advanced students, they can do it in a little faster. And it's very good to improve your footwork. So let's start. So we are going to do this baat in Drutalay, as I said. So it will be dha din din da, dha din din da, dha din din da, ta din din da. Okay, the bass lay of course is going to be vilambit, which is going to be 1, 2, 3, 4. In that you will do da din din da, da din din da, da din din da, ta din din da. Okay, this you have to do it, of course. And now what we are going to do in this, like the footwork. Okay, so which now on counts. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 13 you hit and 14, 15, 16 you hold. Then you start with the left leg. Let's do this again. One more time. One, starting with the right leg. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 8. Go. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Simple. So, starting from the right leg, finish with left, start from the left, finish on the right. And remember, on 13, you hit, and 14, 15, 16, you hold. This you have to do 4 times. Okay, the next one. The next one you hit on 1. Okay, so we finished on the right leg. Let's do the last one. So 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 1. Now 1 you hit, 2, 3, 4 you hold. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 1. So 1 you hit and you stop. 2, 3, 4 again. From 5 you start with the same leg again. Okay, simple. This also, let's do both together from the beginning. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 8. So we finished the first two types, the third one. Now the third one is similar to the first one, so you hit on 13, you finish on 13, so you do 13, 15, which means 14 and 16 you hold. Okay, let me show you. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Simple. So you hit twice. Instead of just one, you hit it twice. Can we do that? Let's do the fourth type and we'll do the whole thing again then. Okay. Now the fourth type is that you will hit on 1 and 3 and hold on 2 and 4, which means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Next, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 1. Let's do from 1 to 4, all the 4 times, but we will only do it twice each because of the time constraint. But actually, you have to do it 4 times each. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 100, 101, 102, 102, 103, 104, 104, 105, 105, 106, 106, 107, 107, 108, 108, 109, 109, 110, 110, 111, 111, 112, 112, 113, 113, 114, 114, 115, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, fun and simple. Watch it. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So 1, 2, 3, 4, you do hit on 5, 6, 7, 8, hold. Then start 9 with the left, 9, 10, 11, 12, hit 13, 14, 15, 16, you hold. Okay, again, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. This you have to do only 2 times. Okay, after this is very simple again. You hit on 1. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So the fifth type was where we hit on 5, 6, 7, 8, we hold. We start again on 9, hit on 13, 14, 15, 16, we hold. Now what I do is I hit 1 with the right leg, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then I start again on 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So this was the sixth type. Let's do both again. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. This you have to do 2 times, the 5th and 6th time. Let's move on. The 7th type is similar to the 5th type, but again you hit double time. It's the same pattern that you have to follow, what we did for the previous. So what you have to do is you have to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, 2 times. Now this whole footwork really helps you to shift weight and, you know, to get your balancing right and to use both the feet and increase the sound of your feet. The last 8th one is similar to the 6th one, which is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Simple. Let's do last 2 types, the 7th and 8th together. The 7th and 8th one. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay, so we finished all the 8 times. What we'll do is, we'll do the 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th together. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, Now when you finish all the 8 types, you finish of course on the heel of the right, you continue with dha din din da dha din din da dha din din da ta din din da dha din din da dha din da din din da ta din din da dha din din da dha din din da din din da ta din din da ting da dig dig thai ting da dig dig thai ting da dig dig thai. That's the tihai and you finish it. How do you do that? You just go the normal theta of ta thai thai tat a thai thai tat, which is da din din da 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 din da da din 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 da din din da din da din din da din da din din da. Okay, right left right left right right left right left right right left right left. The basic tihai. And in this, I usually teach the hands differently to my students. I do tik da dik dik thai, tik da dik dik thai, tik da dik dik thai. You can add your own hands, it's up to you. Okay, let's try the whole thing, all the 8 types, the prakar, art prakar, on the tal machine. And I have increased the tempo a little bit from the normal tempo because we are just doing the drutalay, so it's possible to do a little fast and it's more fun. Let's do it with the tal machine. 3 Bye.